Namaste, I'm Arun Kankani, President of Seva International USA. In the second wave of COVID in India, it has taken everyone by surprise. The acute shortage of oxygen, significant increase in the number of infection across the country. In Seva International team also, when we started looking at how we can help and interacted with our counterpart in India, we realized the first thing need to be focused on is oxygen concentrator. We procured nearly 10,000 oxygen concentrators, which we have distributed across the country in more than 20 states through isolation centers and COVID centers. We have also been involved in various other dimensions of services, like providing the digital help desk and the information portal, providing food and medicines to the needy, as well as providing other oxygen related emergency equipments. Over the years, we have developed this method of integrated approach to the disaster management, where not only the breadth of the services to meet the wider population is addressed, but the depth to build the resiliency and preparedness also is focused on, so that with a future disaster, the damage is minimized. We are thankful to our donors, supporters, volunteers, more than 125,000 people who put trust in Seva International in servicing during this pandemic. Our focus also was on the vaccination centers, because that is the ultimate solution for this challenge. We are targeting to create more than 100 oxygen generation plant to install them, in especially focusing on the rural and tribal areas with the non-profit organizations and hospitals, so that the service can reach to much wider population. During this pandemic, we also supported various partner organization across the country to increase their reach and impact, and this offering of the services through isolation centers, COVID centers, by augmenting the infrastructure for the medical care facilities that they had, by ambulance services. We also supported the projects like Dignity in the Tech, where dignified cremation was arranged by the local organizations. In this wave, as we progress, we have observed that there are a lot of families who have lost the breadwinners. The children education is one of the major challenges. We are working on a program so that way we can educate, we can take care of the education of nearly 10,000 children. Seva has been serving all without any discrimination over the years across the world, not only in USA or India, but across the world in various disasters. We truly believe that service to humanity is service to God. I request all of you to join hands with Seva in fighting this pandemic. Together, we serve better. Namaste.